Beta dist is a statistical function that implements the beta distribution. You need to call beta dist providing the value, and then the two arguments alpha and beta that define the shape of the statistical function. You can decide to obtain only the value of the function for that given value or the cumulative total up to that value. Finally, you need to provide the lower bound and the upper bound. It is useful to look at how the two arguments alpha and beta change the shape of the statistical function. You can see in this chart that I have different values for alpha and for beta, and that depending on the values that I choose, the shape of the statistical function changes and obtain the different values as you would expect from a beta distribution. In the example, I just created a variable with a set of values, I fixed the values for alpha and beta, and then I use as the lower bound 0 and 1 as the upper bound. I call the beta distribution function, obtaining the value for the given value, and the cumulative value that you can see here, the value, the beta distribution, and the cumulative value. If you have the cumulative value, you can also use the inverse function beta inv that returns the original value, so given a cumulative distribution, it returns the original value.